when I look at people, I always ask the question. I say, man, tell me what Nike stands for. They said, oh, Ink, that's easy. Just do it. I said, tell me what Adidas stands for. Oh, Ink, that's easy, man. Impossible is nothing. I said, now tell me what you stand for. When people look at you, do they think excuses? When people look at you, do they think victory? When people look at you, do they think that's a person that's going to give me everything they got, not on some days, but on every day, and it's not going to be predicated upon if I feel like it? Because I think we all know if we only worked on the days when we felt like it, none of us would get much accomplished. I'm talking about the real level of commitment.
Volume 2, 11 on the dial.